Hey, it's Tim from supplyhouse.com, and we're here to talk about what PEX is and which PEX is right for your application. PEX stands for polyethylene cross-linked. PEX is a strong, flexible, and inexpensive alternative to copper pipe. All PEX tubing sold on supplyhouse.com is backed by at least a 20-year warranty. The flexibility of PEX allows you to run tubing continuously without any splicing for elbows or other joints. When you do need to make a connection, it's fast and easy with no soldering required. The important questions to ask when shopping for PEX tubing are, will the tubing be used for a plumbing or heating application? This will affect the kind of PEX you get. And will the tubing be installed in a climate that reaches extremely cold temperatures? This will likely affect the grade of the tubing you purchase. The main difference between plumbing and heating PEX tubing is an oxygen barrier. For hydronic heating applications such as radiant heat and baseboards, you typically need to use PEX tubing that has an oxygen barrier in order to protect any cast iron components in your system from rusting. You can also get PEX aluminum PEX or PEX-AL-PEX for hydronic heating. It has an oxygen barrier and is made up of two layers of PEX bonded together with a layer of aluminum in between. This allows the tubing to hold its shape better than regular PEX during installation, so you don't need to tie it down every few feet. The disadvantages of PEX-AL-PEX are that the tools and fittings are more expensive and your choices are limited. Potable PEX is the type of tubing used for drinking water and all plumbing applications. It does not have an oxygen barrier and is often much cheaper. It comes color-coded in white, red, and blue, making it easy to color-code your system to distinguish the hot and cold lines clearly. White can be used instead of one or both colors, since all three colors are made of the same material. Once you have determined which type of PEX tubing you would like to use, you will have to select the grade. PEX-A tubing is the highest quality tubing on the market because it is the most flexible and easy to work with. It has thermal memory, which means it can be heated and returned to its original shape if it gets bent or expanded. PEX-B is also strong and reliable, but is less flexible, making it more difficult to work with during installation and more susceptible to bursting if your pipes freeze. For more information on PEX tubing and PEX connections, visit the Resource Center at supplyhouse.com or email us with any questions you have.